night when the moon beckons. It beckons not only for our curiosity, but for our affection. And not only for the moon itself, but for one another. Love can fill our hearts, but also has the power and potency to span the depths of space and time. Like a new electromagnetic force of nature, with charges that only attract, magnetic poles that don't repel. The love that conquers the cosmos? Our love remains as boundless as the multiverse itself.